Have you finished Hello. Your task?
I'm your neighbor. My name's Oliver. I've been looking after this farm since your grandfather passed away.
Nice to meet you, Oliver. I appreciate your help. So this is my heritage?
Yes. This nice farm and piece of land are all yours now. Welcome to our little county.
Thanks. I don't know much about farming, but I'm a quick learner.
I'm sure you'll fit in just fine. We're all good folk living here, and we help each other out. Please follow me. I'll show you around. Come on. Not now. Sorry. As you can see, the farm is quite in a poor shape. Few repairs have been done here. Here's your house. The roof needs work, but you can have some sleep here, perhaps, or even store some food. You will have to bring this farm to a good shape yourself. Soon you'll see how to do it. Follow me. Here's the garage for your vehicles. It's empty now, but I'm sure you'll need it pretty soon. Your grandpa didn't finish the upper floor, but if you can afford building materials, then you can fix the construction yourself. This is your barn. Empty for now, but you can use it to store hay for your animals. Just fix these holes first, or everything will get wet and rot. Your grandfather's old animals have all been sold. You will have to buy your own. The cowshed is old and needs some work, but it's still solid. You can do the fixes and upgrades yourself. Try fixing those holes first, so your animals stay healthy. I see you've come prepared and have your own tools. Good. Try to fix these doors since it's stuck and won't open. time, so you can use these later, or sell them if you want. Before you use the silo, remember to fix it first. Actually, I might have a job for you myself.
What is it?
Why don't you come to my place and do some fixes to my barn? It's mostly roof that needs work, but some walls need attention too. I don't have much money, but I'll give you my old tractor as well. I'm sure you can use it.
Sounds good. I'll take care of this.